The crown would be quite sad for Prince Harry and Prince William to watch, a friend has claimed. The much anticipated season, which covers the time period between 1977 and 1990 and is set during Margaret Thatcher's time as Prime Minister, portrays Diana's entrance in the royal family, as well as her incompatibility with Charles due to their near 13-year age difference. Harry has seen the trailers for Series 4, but I can't see him watching it, a well-placed source told Vanity Fair's Katie Nicol. Meanwhile, a friend of the Duke of Cambridge's said he has no desire to watch the brutal depiction of his parents' marriage. The feeling is that the latest series would actually be quite sad for them to watch, a source added. It comes after Emma Corrin admitted she understands the upset surrounding the new series of the Netflix drama, and its depiction of Prince Charles and Princess Diana's marriage. The actress, who plays Diana in the newly released Series 4, appeared on the Tamron Hall show in the US on Tuesday, where she was asked by the broadcaster for her reaction to reports that the royal family are not happy with the portrayals of Charles and Diana. "It's a difficult one. I think for everyone, on The Crown, we always try and remind everyone that the series we are in is fictionalized," Emma, 24, began. "Obviously, it has its roots in reality and fact, but Peter Morgan's scripts are works of fiction," she said, referring to the series creator. Emma cautioned though that at the same time, "I understand why people would be upset because this is history. And with Diana it's still very much fresh. I suppose, we approach these people that we play as characters, which is why it's such a joyous job because Peter writes such rich and complex characters." Meanwhile, royal biographer Angela Levin recently spoke to Talk Radio and claimed Prince Harry once said he would insist on the crown finishing before it reaches his time. She recalled going to Kensington Palace to interview the Duke of Sussex, 36, 2 years ago, and says he immediately asked her if she watched the show. "When I met Harry at Kensington Palace, the first question he asked me was, 'Are you watching The Crown?'" The author of Harry, a biography of a prince, explained. "I mumbled and said, 'Are you and the rest of the royal family?' He said, 'Yes, we're all absolutely watching everything, but I'm going to insist it stops before it reaches me.'"